it was incredible. It was a great match, quite thrilling. I mean, I had a rough start and then had to really work hard the last two rounds and into the final, so I'm very happy with the outcome. And the girls shot fantastic. And, you know, it's going to be a tough road, I think, to the next Olympics. Well, you know, there's a lot of things that were definitely put on the plate coming this far from home. I mean, 13 hours and time change is a huge one. But, you know, you just kind of do the best you can, and that's ultimately what I did out there. And I'm very happy with the outcome. I mean, bird here could have been a little better there. But, you know, in the end, I'm very blessed to have walked away with the gold. The gold medal match, I think, you know, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous like everyone else out there, but it was fantastic. I really trained hard after the World Cup in Arizona and worked on my doubles, and I think it really showed here in the final round. Well, the World Cups are definitely my measure as I lead up to this next Olympics, and I'm looking at where I'm standing, what I can improve on, focusing on my weak points and trying to eliminate those, and just taking it one step, one day at a time. We have the several World Cups. I think the next one is in Germany, so I'm going to be going home, doing some training there, seeing my son, which I'm very excited about, and, you know, just kind of regrouping before I lead for that World Cup. Well, you know, we were all kind of laughing, the shooters behind the line, because all three of us women that were up here, the newest moms, I guess, on the Chiara, she just had a baby, she's 4 months old, mine's a year, and Christina, hers is, I think, three. So, you know, being a mom and being a shooter is definitely doable, as we're definitely top one, two, three out here.
So congratulations.
Thank you. I think our greatest achievement.